were the Métis, and we worked hard, and I was raised to be strong and independent.
The Honourable Dr. Thelma Chalifoux was born in Calgary on February 8, 1929, the daughter of Paul-Michel Villeneuve and Helene Ingverson.
We were always involved in politics because it was always for the benefit of our people. Women were always, always put last. I would walk into a meeting and they'd say, oh Lord, here comes Thelma and her women's lip. Yeah, and I'd say, yes, and you better believe and you better listen to me too. Because if we didn't do that, we were left behind.
Since the late 1960s, Thelma's passion has been to create equality for all people. She worked tirelessly to address issues facing Canada's Aboriginal people, largely focusing on improving rights for the Métis.
Education is so important, with everyone, but especially with our Aboriginal nations, because that's Canadian nations.
Thelma's passion, perseverance, and courage resulted in many firsts. She was the first Métis woman to serve on the University of Alberta Senate, and she was the first Métis woman to receive a National Aboriginal Achievement Award in 1994. But what she is most well known for is being the first Métis senator. She was appointed by former Prime Minister Jean Chrétien in 1997 to represent Alberta.
And he phoned me up and he said, Madame Chalifoux, we need you in the Senate. We need your voice.
When asked what she is most proud of, though, it is, as with most mothers, her children.
She was always working hard, but was always home at night. We always had, a pot of soup and bannock.
We have students coming into NAIT and into a lot of the post-secondary schools that do not have any self-esteem. And it's our responsibility, not only as professors or teachers, but as elders in those institutions, to take and say, come, I'll help, and be a friend and a guide.
In 2000, the NAIT Senator Chalifoux Award was created in her honor. Each year, it is presented to an individual or organization that contributes to Aboriginal student success.
And I look at our students that come in, and they're adults, and the pride in themselves is absolutely amazing. And it just gives you a real warm feeling that maybe just a little bit of what I said helped them along the way.